Excuse me. The store has closed. The store has now closed. Please leave the building. The store is now closed. Please leave the building. Excuse me. The store is now closed. Please exit the building.
After that breaking news, according to Norfolk police, a man was shot outside of the IKEA store in Norfolk. In a tweet, police said the call came in around 11:45 p.m. on Friday.
A human male exited SCP-3008, followed 10 seconds later by an instance of SCP-3008-2.
Emergency dispatchers say the call was about a person with a gunshot wound to the head.
Caught and killed the man before itself being terminated by armed response personnel.
The man was taken to the hospital with what police are calling life-threatening injuries. The IKEA store closed at 9 p.m. Friday night.